Hi, this is Narayan. Today I am going to explain sum of digits of a given number. For example, sum of 1, 2, 3. That means 1 plus 2 plus 3 equal to 6. We will use modulus operator and division operators to calculate the logic for sum of digits of a given number. First, we will discuss logic for sum of digits of a given number using Excel sheet. Then we'll execute the program using Visual Studio. First, open Excel sheet. Using modulus operator, we'll get remainder, and using division operator, we'll get quotient. Okay. For example, we need to get the sum of digits of a given number 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 divided by 10. Quotient is 12 and remainder is equal to 3. Then in second step, 12 divided by 10, quotient is 1 and remainder is 2. In third step, 1 divided by 10, quotient is 0 and remainder is 1. Using remainder and division, we achieved individual digits like 3, 2, 1 from number 1, 2, 3. Okay, then we'll discuss the program using Visual Studio. First, launch the Visual Studio and create console application. This is my console application, and write the statement like console dot right line of please provide input number. Then we need to get the input number from command prompt. Use console dot read line and assign to integer variable int input number. Here we are trying to assign string value to integer variable, but we are getting error. We need to convert from string to integer. Use parse method to convert from string to integer in 32.parse of console.readline. We need to store input number in the backup variable int backup value equal to input number, and declare two variables to store sum and remainder, and sum equal to 0 comma remainder equal to 0. To get the sum of digits, we need to use while loop. Then create while loop while input number not equal to 0, to get the individual digits, we need to use the modulus operator. Here remainder equal to input number modulus 10, then sum equal to sum plus remainder. Then we need to get the quotient. Use the division operator. Input number equal to input number divided by 10. Print the output using console.writeline. console.writeline of sum of number is backup value comma sum. We'll execute the program using control F5. Please provide input number 123. Enter. Here sum of 123 is 6. We'll execute the program in debug mode to understand the logic of the program. Click F10 or F11. Please provide input number 123. Enter. So we are storing input number into backup value variable. And here we are checking the condition. Input number, that is 123 not equal to 0, true, it goes inside of while loop. And here 123 modulus 10. 123 modulus 10, we will get the remainder as 3 and quotient as 12. 123 modulus 10, remainder is equal to 3. Here sum plus remainder, 0 plus 3 will get 3. Then input number divide by 10, 123 divide by 10 will get quotient as 12. Then here 12 not equal to 0, then 12 modulus 10, remainder is equal to 2, then 2 plus 3 will get sum is equal to 5. Then 12 divide by 10 will get quotient as 1, 1 not equal to 0, then 1 modulus 10 will remainder as 1 and sum is equal to 6. Then 1 divided by 10, input is equal to 0. Then 0 not equal to 0, false, exit from while loop, and here prints the values like backup value and sum. Sum of 1, 2, 3 is 6. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.